everybody. Glad you could join us. Then you can just put your brush in the water and pull it out so that it becomes lighter. I think I'm just going to add a little red something back here. I'm not quite sure what it is, but it's going to connect. Pretty much everything you put in the water has to have a horizontal feel. Watercolor always needs lots of practice.